I have only one thing to say. Go fuck yourself.